this week, hundreds of local military families will be getting an envelope just like this. Why? Because we bought $1 million worth of medical debt for veterans in our area and forgave it all. Today at 5:45 on Action News Jax.
She found out her man was married.
She actually moved in with Lewis and his wife.
She says she snapped.
So she shot him.
I fired the warning shot. What's a girl to do?
New Dr. Phil, today at 4 on CBS 47.